In today's video, we're gonna learn how to fix the link annotation is not nested inside a link structure element failure when testing for WCAG compliance using the PAC 2024 tool. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. And if you could believe I did that intro in one take, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button for me. Now let's jump right in. This error will sometimes appear if you are using the auto tagger from within Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, and it's really easy to fix. So in my document, I have some table of contents items that were auto-generated, and we have some link object references. Now here's the failure. These link OBJR tags need to be inside of a parent link tag. So to fix this, I'm simply going to right click inside of my tags panel, select new tag, and I'm going to type the word link with a capital L and a lowercase ink. From here, I'm going to move my link object reference inside of my link tag. And if I really wanted to, I could also move the text inside of the link tag. Let's go ahead and save this file and let's test it in the PAC tool again. Currently, I have 4 errors in this category down here under 2.4, and I'm hoping it's gonna go down to 3. So we're at 4, and there it is to 3. Now, this error was a little straightforward and pretty easy to fix if you've been fixing or remediating documents, but it can be easily overlooked when working with a lot of different files. And really, that's where I can come into play. If you need assistance with your accessible document remediation, check out the link in the description to find out how I can help you get accessible. And remember, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.